thrusters to clear the landing pad. By the way, try not to end up as wall decoration on your way out. Okay, you're clear of the access corridor. Your ship's still mass-locked by the station. Once you get beyond 5 kilometers, you'll be able to make the jump to supercruise. Clear of mass lock, Commander. You're good to charge up your frameshift drive now. Just hold on tight.
Frameshift drive charging. 4, 3, 2, 1, engage.
Great. Your ship is in supercruise. This is the best way to hop around a system, but you need to go a little bit further afield. Start by plotting a route for Iranin on your left-hand nav panel. Right. Now that your target is locked in, you're clear to make the jump to hyperspace. Point your ship at the target, and charge up your FSD. Dropout range now. Disengage supercruise. You made it. Be sure to request docking before you enter the station. Flight controllers take the jobs very seriously. Tend to get upset if you start trespassing. You're clear for approach, Commander. Just don't forget to deploy your landing gear. Ship on the deck without your landing gear. I'd recommend you deploy it. careful passing through the access corridor, Commander. And try to avoid head-on collisions with exiting ships. That cargo needs to get there in one piece. Good. You're in. You'll want to regulate your speed as you approach the landing pad. Oh, and pay attention to the docking assistance display. You'll need to make sure your ship is facing away from the entrance and that you're centered above the landing pad before you touch down. Remember, you can use your vertical and lateral thrust if you need to refine your movement. Nice job. I might just be able to depend on you after all. I'll be calling on your services again, I'm sure. Till next time, Commander.